What's not so pretty is all the stupid little bugs. I'm back again. So this time I just have a compilation of some video I took of me over about a week working on a quilt, working on some personal projects that have just been sitting forever. And so I'm just gonna play those. I don't think there's a whole lot of me talking because the video I did was terrible. So I hope you enjoy seeing some more clips of just what goes on around here during the week. Another day in the studio. I have no list this week, just to update you, because the last video I said that I was going to hopefully stick to my list for the week. Well, we all saw how well the list worked last week, and that's why I stopped making lists, because it just never seems to get done anymore. So, I am in the studio on this really stormy Sunday afternoon. We have had thunder that just, it rumbles so long, I thought it was the jets flying overhead, and no, it was thunder. I have a custom quilt to load today. I have a quilt to ship out. I have some projects that need finished, so I'm just gonna be working on everything. Thank you. quilt until my software needed an update. And before that, my Wi-Fi dongle thing quit working on my Statler. So I couldn't sync to my patterns because I had to draw some things up. And I usually do that on my desktop because it's more comfortable to sit there than at the frame. And so couldn't get that to sync, had to restart, open the program, and oh, there's an update. So I better install it. But I thought instead I would show you, I finished my bag. So this was on the work in project pile since before the book published, and that was late 2013. So this had been sitting for a while, just ready to be put together. I literally had everything done. I just had to put it all together. So this is the book I wrote with Diane Gilliland. So this is the bag, and I just used solids and the Essex linen blend on it. And turned out really nice. And then on my bags, I do a interlining with muslin. So it's still really soft and pliable and can be folded up or rolled and stashed really easy. Something else I finished, which was, I don't know what its original intent was, is two pieces of fabric stitched together on the diagonal down the center with some batting in the middle. So I thought, oh, why not just finish it and have it be like a pot holder or a dish rest on the table. So, and lucky me, I had some leftover binding from a project that was perfect size. Like, it was meant to go around this. I literally didn't have to cut anything off. It fit perfectly. So I always do that when I have projects with binding. I just save it all. I just put it all in here. And then if I have a little project where I need some binding and I don't really need to make it, I can just come in here and grab some. So it looks like it's gonna take a while for the update. I'm just gonna have to find something else to do while I wait. Enjoyed the video this time, and I look forward to seeing you in the next one. Bye. Look how beautiful it is out there. This is a view from my studio. I just love it. So pretty this time of year. What's not so pretty is all the stupid little bugs. Look at them. I got them everywhere. They're all over. It's like an invasion. An invasion of alder bugs, and we don't even have an alder tree.